picking up his second win of the season in the 74C car. He is your Webb Concrete mid-season champion. There he is, Cole Mather, IMCA Stock Car feature winner. Got the hardware, a hat, some stickers for you, Cole. Great run tonight. I think it's some heavy hitters running up front those first three rows. It looked like it was get to the front as quick as you could. You did just that.
Yeah, I knew I had to get there fast, because anytime you're racing that guy, you're in for a treat. But, I got to thank all my sponsors, Fairbank Plumbing and Heating, Drish Construction, Jader Enterprises, Joey J. Rigdon Accounting, and then, Tom Schmidt, who helps me out so much, and then Sean Johnson as well. I couldn't do without them. And then my dad, and I got my little brother here, so that's pretty cool. Hopefully he gets hooked on racing.
Clean sweep tonight, I believe. Heat and the feature on mid-season. What does it mean to you to win a mid-season event like this?
I've never won it before, so it's pretty cool. This is one of the biggest trophies I have, so I'm going to soak this in, and we'll start further in the back next week, but that's all right.
Your first win, this is your third win here in Independence. Your first win came 2 years ago this week, June 27, 2015. Your third win, you are now tied for 21st all time on the stock car wins list. One more time, let's hear it for Cole Mather.